ARES Commander offers us the command Polysolid that allows us to draw 3D solids in the shape of polygonal walls. Polysolids can contain straight and curved segments of a specified height and width. Let's see how it works. Among the options of the command, we can choose height. Remember, we're going to create a three-dimensional object. On the other hand, among the options, we also have the possibility of granting a thickness. As it will be a wall, we will write 250 millimeters in this case. We can also determine the justification, that is, the alignment of the polysolid with respect to the line that we're going to draw as a reference. After indicating a first point, we draw the polysolid as if it were a polyline. At any time, we can go back to remove some segment that we have created incorrectly using the undo option, just as in a polyline. Press enter to finish. We're going to an isometric view to verify that it's a three-dimensional element. We continue with the drawing from a top view. We return to the polysolid command and define a new thickness and another justification. This time we will choose right to create a wall different from the previous one. With the same characteristics, we will draw another polysolid, but with a justification left. Pay attention, this object is a single solid. We move the last polysolid to its final position. And we see that our project contains something similar to exterior walls and interior partitions. This would be the view of our polysolid from an isometric view. Polysolid entities are 3D solids. Therefore, we can use Boolean operations such as subtract to create some openings and add other solids representing, for example, the windows and doors. With conventional solids, in addition to Boolean operations, we will be able to build an architectural space quickly. Alternatively, you can use the polysolid command to create 3D entities from 2D elements. For that, after choosing the polysolid command, we choose the entity option, which after choosing 2D shapes, we see how they become 3D polysolids. A simple way to convert old 2D drawings into three-dimensional volumetry. To learn more about the polysolid command of ARES Commander, be sure to visit the extensive help offered by the software.